Now, if you work in audio production at all, you very likely have heard of Audinate's Dante. And this is used for the most part to connect like digital snakes to mixing board, but it's called an AV over IP solution because now it does video as well. And I use it quite a bit in my church setting to connect digital snakes and other things to my Yamaha mixing boards. So I'm going to try to get their certification today. They have three levels of certification, and I think they go up in incremental steps. And I thought maybe you might be interested in doing that yourself, and you might want to see how the steps are, how it goes. So I'm just going to walk you through it, and maybe you'll see if you want to do it. So the first thing we got to do is go to audinate.com. Here you can go to the Learning and Dante Certification Program, or you can scroll down to this Become a Dante Pro section and go to Dante Certification. It has a little description about what the program is for, why you might want it, and the different levels, so level 1, level 2, level 3. Then you go to Enroll Now. This is Get Your First Course. Then it has the 2021 edition. They just updated this after the last NAMM. And you can take a look at it here, what's all involved. It's got a video that goes over all the main basics of what's Dante, basics of IP, virtual sound card, controller basics, all that kind of stuff. Then it gives a whole list of exactly what's all in there. So once you're ready to go, hit get this course. And this is start or resume course. Let's just jump right in. I'm gonna probably watch this in double speed.
Hello and welcome to our Dante Certification Level 1 of the new 2021 edition. My name is Augusto Marcondes, but you can please... So, what next? Now it's time for you to take the mini tests and complete the Dante Certification Level 1.
All right,
so
let's do this thing.
Please visit audinate.com/certify.
All right, well, that was actually a lot more intense than I thought. I actually thought this would be just an absolute breeze, Level 1. I feel like I've actually learned quite a bit. So I'm gonna give this complete and continue. I've made copious notes, hopefully that helps. You wanna do a survey in between? Sure, why not? Yeah, it was actually really nice that they provided the slides to review. All right, I went through all their slides, now we're actually at the test. It says it has 10 questions and it'll take me half an hour to complete. And I need 80% or better on this one, and there's three more tests after this. Let's see how it goes. Booyaka, let's see. Ding, 90%. Ding, 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 ding. On to the next test. All right, submitting the video test. Hope I did just as well or better. Let's see. Yes, 100%. Ding, 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 ding. I should have got 100% on the audio, but hey, whatever. Let's keep going. Test number 3. All right, submitting the third test on networking. Let's see how it goes. 93.3. All right, last test, number 4. Let's get it done. Here we go, let's see how test 4 went. Yes, course complete. Level 1, baby. Got it done. Funny, all this testing and stuff, I learned a lot. All the training and stuff, but the actual testing didn't feel really hard. I gotta download my certificate. Nice. Let's see what that looks like. Ooh. Fancy. Yeah. Looks like Dante level 2 is much the same. Well, there you have it. I got my Dante level 1, and this is mostly just to see if you guys were interested at all in looking into what it takes to get Dante certified. Now you can see the process firsthand. The training was helpful and actually beneficial. I actually did learn a fair bit about networking that I didn't know. Didn't realize how little I actually knew about networking. And I could refresh her on a few other things and get a few extra little details in there. And that's just level 1. I'm actually quite surprised how much I learned for level 1. So I'm going to go on to level 2 and level 3. And I think I can nail those too. So, hope this helped. And if you guys are interested in doing this, go for it. I think it's worth your time. Okay, God bless.